coronavirus 2020. We're gonna drive through Ichabod here, and there's literally about 1/100th of the traffic that there normally is. Only guys you see out right now are the ones that are willing to brave the storm, so to speak. And the people that should be out are sitting home. And the people that sitting home should be out. I don't see too many workers. All I really see is just normal everyday people. I should put my seatbelt on. We're going out to Mattituck on a call. We've got a bad CO detector. We're gonna go change for an older woman. We've got to make sure I put my mask on and disinfect before I go in. Don't want to bring anything into these people's homes. Said and done, I think the guys that are going out working right now and keeping this place in shape, I feel they deserve a little bit more than a $1,200 stimulus check from the government. People get that for just sitting home, and we're out here sort of risking our lives. Don't really feel that it's fair to the workers. Entire life, and I've never seen this road with this little traffic. And certain days of the year, this will be bumper to bumper all the way out to Southold, all the way back to Riverhead. Caught the coronavirus. Seems like no matter where you drive out here right now, you see the cops out and they're doing their job, and they couldn't be doing a much better job out here. But you do see them doing the right thing and going and just hiding for a little bit. How are these guys supposed to go and pull over a car? They don't know what's inside. You know, those guys are putting their lives on the line too. see is truckloads full of wood, people going home, going to work on their own house, can't work nowhere else. I think my coal is on Marlene, but if not, we'll find out exactly where it is. It's one of these couple of roads over here. Just can't get over how dead it is. There's rumors going around that a couple of guys can't be in the trucks together. We're pretty much afraid to work, but we're only doing what we have to do to keep America open here. Keep everybody safe. Just a quick call. I do believe it's a CO detector beeping and keeping this poor woman up at night. So we're here to do what we gotta do.